Hey everybody, it's Crazy Boy on YouTube.com. Now it's Ray Corrigal Pop 240 Caffeine 18 is awesome. Jones Hotel, Cheers Business. Weather report, what about on my Nest 5 smartphone? February 25. UV green one low with sunglasses pollen. Yellow green light green zero low. Freedom pollen mixed trace today's condition. Quality of pollen grains in the air for Saturday will remain relatable. RELATIVLY stable in extreme low range. There is little or no pollen being produced at this time. Observation. Yesterday will be high 39, low 34 average, high 37, low 23, deep 127, 127.7%. 5 in the morning, sunset at 5:07 p.m. and noon. Tonight will be low 25, cloudy. Sunday will be high 39, low 29, mostly cloudy. Monday will high 38, low 28, partly sunny. Tuesday high 36, low 29, cloudy. Wednesday will be high 36, low 28, mostly cloudy. Thursday high 37, low 30, mostly cloudy. Friday high 44, low 34, mostly cloudy. Next Saturday will be high 47, low 36. 30% chance of rain. Saturday, February 1st, picture mode the icon. Day. Cloudy, 30%. Raindrops. Saturday, February 1st, day partly sunny. 30% chance of rain. Possible mix of snow, highs in the upper 40s. Sunday high 48, low 39, but cloudy. Next Monday high 54, low 39. YouTubers, YouTube one, comment down below. How's the weather, YouTubers, YouTube one? Any big plans this week? And how's your upload the 1-2 part. Latest China virus toll rises to 54 again. Every storms on record in Brazil claims. FAA 737 MAX could return sooner than always said. When the supergiant BETELGEUSE starts building, raw ground beef recalled in 9 states. Sterling have 2021 Hall of Fame on PSA. Are in the US pictures. greatest. Really cool. Same chance with the church. Can you pin the call trap without scaring? S E C U R I N G Justice and Christian Falk and American. Stone under the day. Truth. FedEx driver shovels snow off customers. STOPI for delivery package. Alrighty. Let's go with the grenade remove on this. U.S. arranging charter flights to evacuate America's governmental services out of China and coronavirus C-O-R-O-N-A virus outbreak or something. Earlier called coronavirus C-O-R-O-N-A virus outbreak. A grave situation as officials scramble to contain the disease. And the coronavirus C-O-R-O-N-A virus spreads to Europe with 3 cases confirmed in France BBC News. Coronavirus C-O-R-O-N-A spurs China to spend tour LBROAD and XI to one of a great situation. One commonly declares WHAM life emergency. XI said China faces a situation that has burst up to its 42. Earthquake kills 22 people and injured thousands voluntary. So depressing, sad, tragic, bad. He's not a good. Deadly earthquake collapse building in ELAZIG, Turkey. NBC News. Turkey earthquake death toll rises to 22, more than 1,000 injured. Medic rescue 11. Only one from the level in Turkey. Turkey earthquake death toll rises as search for survivors continue. Death toll rises to 29. At least 1,400 injured in Turkey's earthquake. Major rescue efforts underway in Turkey after earthquake kills at least 29. Only known by transmission at peace plan. Locust outbreak in Kenya. Kenya is worse in 70 years. Even cows are wondering what is happening. News abstract: locust outbreak sparks call for international help. Locust swarm in Africa are worse in decades. Climate change behind Africa's worst locust invasion in decades. Millions of locusts are swarming in Kenya. These tracking forms just show how bad the outbreak is. Doctor pictures reveal prevalent count of Kenya locust plague. East Africa is suffering its worst invasion of desert locust in 25 years. Coronavirus CORONA outbreak. PRESUMPTIV case of virus confirmed in China. Iraq security forces storm THRIR square clash with protesters. Iraq police crackdown on protests at influential island FLUENTIAL. Cleric will draw support. Tensions high in Baghdad as police fire tear gas and live bullets. Black security forces raid protest camps after sovereign support. Supporters will get further. Gonna allow sovereign demolition. Prince charity save for aid workers missing in Iraq. Red protests and security forces clash, leaving several dead and dozen injured. Only six dead at a security forces new and protest camp on tear gas. And YouTube is we need to do 3 cents. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to us and still put notification bell. I'm gonna assume we talk about RF protest. From China to Tibet, TIBETAN, all the most delicious Lunar New Year dishes exploit. U.S. News. Woman fatally shot, retired trooper injured, two other at Chicago area cigar bar before shooting. Ex-Illinois State Trooper killed, two other injured in shooting at Cigar Lounge. Chicago area cigar lounge shooting woman by at least three men, killing one, then killing herself, so it says. Police cigar lounge shooter went to high school with Slade. Trooper, no criminal background. Woman shot three men, killing herself in a cigar lounge. Chicago woman shot three only. Three Illinois State Troopers killing one before fatal shooting herself in a cigar lounge. The 100,000 gallon of wine spilled from California buying yard. Over 97,000 gallon of red wine spilled out of Yeah, for warming. 1,000 gallons a month for the two California River. 100,000 gallon red wine spill stains California Creek banks, but will drought the fish. 37,000 gallon red wine bank floods. S-O-N-A-L-N. Okay. Is that a driver caught on HMOB lane? Skeleton riding shotgun. P-O-R-V-E-T-T-E-S. Worth 1 million are trapped in buildings that cover in Houston explosion. That was two people dead in massive warehouse gas explosion in Texas. 1 million worth of C-O-R-B-E-T-T-E-S trapped inside Latin building after blast. I'm gonna go sign up. For this, living in Houston shouldn't mean constant fear of explosion. Opinion. Friend recount victims last moment before Houston explosion. Video see exclusive videos from inside the gutted Spring Branch blast site. EMG winter storm update. Here is the timing of the latest ice, rain, and forecast. In New York City, Chinatown residents and doctors face for coronavirus COVID. COVINGTON. Captain Bus involved in fatal crash in Kentucky on return from a march for lockdown. Prosecutor. Hillary had a bouncy, colder, disgusted time. Autistic, a UTIS. TIC, science edition, never called film. YPT, offense. They also tried to get out of this one. YPD, officer, found a charge in the death of his 8-year-old son. YPD cop and then Roger Tommy son Tommy B A L V A for being called before died. YPD cop has an emergency throwed 8-year-old boy with autism to death. They say A U T I S A YPD. Obviously, I say to you, so leaving the way of feeding, college before death. Ghost reformer, meaning for 8-year-old, probably B-A-L-B-A, voices that could have been prevented. All the parents, definitely. For a lot of kids, I'm about, bro. My dad knew that it's a struggle. Colorado High School students wrote a worrisome message on the restroom and requesting to be responsible for a growing. Oh well, anyway, get boys are good for college football. Let's talk about it. Let's go for it. Let's do it. I played 3 times today. Won all the games. Memphis Tigers Looks like them Virginia Tech gonna lose all their games. Boston College. No, no, but North Carolina was already 10-0. They did point, I guess their next game was us, but they are 13 playing for marbles. Of course, they'll give it for ACC championship and won it when the ACC championship. And like that, play for a national championship. One loss, Miami. Gotta fight for them. Miami like 7-3 or 8-3. ACC won a game. 6-6. 6 wins, no losses. Higher is a bowl game by women. 16-8. Same way, 16. 16 or 18. Florida State. I say with 6-3 Florida State. I say that 17. 2 losses. From the ACC. One is. West Virginia. Why the backup quarterback Junior having a good year in season with Bubman? Touchdowns after season. Davis. Take 4 touchdowns, 4 interceptions. Probably gotta be 500 to 600 yards. Washington. One game winner. And 141 yards. Almost made the history books. And Davis up. 4 touchdowns on there. 56 McKinsley, intercept touchdown, stupid score, fumble return, touchdowns, and all that interceptions. It's probably 80 speed. 22 Shelton, intercept touchdown, speed like 90. Can you see me? Gonna be interesting. So, yeah. Well, Jackson, senior, one of the worst kick returner of all time. A special point 313. Yeah. I don't know, I guess part of the Bongios if they had that. Yeah. All Jelly Bee Bershaw, I think we'd be at 10. And Germix. Probably Pee and Butter Loppers. Speaking of, you know, I brushed my teeth and I don't know what happened and Germix, you know, coffee mocha, you know, hard coffee bean, the chai latte with lemon drops, balls. So I guess Giggity Sport Colgate charcoal toothbrush kick ass. So yeah, go for it. So yeah, it's North Carolina. I don't know if I'm gonna be. What will happen? I win. Is it gonna be Cerrone rematch, revenge, redemption, North Carolina, ACC, or Florida State? It won't be Clemson Tigers. I don't know how it'd be even Miami. Number one, Nebraska Cornhuskers look like Big 12. Three rematch of redemption day, beat Texas A&M Aggies. Two Notre Dame Fighting Irish, no conference division. Just hoping to be 2-1, co national champion, one national champion. Say 3-Florida. Not gonna be the SEC championship. Big California Gold Bears at 5-1, so one off. And they even say one. But Pac-10. Real life Pac-12, Pac-10, USC Bruins. Big East will be record, so yeah. Well, North Carolina, you know, beat us and win everything and win the ACC championship. I'm a head to national championship. Well, they will so far won our games. But you got records. Gonna be the Big East champion, being the FedEx Orange Bowl. Like won all their game. UFC Knights gonna win their championship. Ohio Bobcats, their championship. Ohio State, Big Ten, TCU Horned Frogs. I'm gonna be interested like that. Will they be played? Will they be playing Nebraska Cornhuskers in the Big 12 championship? I don't know what they consider in places for college football. Because, you know, the Big 12 championship is fucked up, crazy, shark, what the fuck. And college football. Probably, I guess, even college basketball, I don't know. But who knows? UNLV Rebels, Las Vegas. Do they, you know, they got, you know, conference championship and all that, they have that. One over there. There will be chaos. And Tennessee, I don't know, they 10, 11, 12, 13. Will they play Florida in the LSU championship? Florida in the SEC championship. So it's going to be crazy. Words fuck. That West Virginia, my team, gonna dramatically change next season. New kicker. Summer will be gone. 4-1. Fraser Senior. Baby sign. We won't play North Carolina. Will he play if we win the ACC championship in the bowls or bowl, whatever? However, gonna be interesting. 42 Dalton, you know, be dying, he's probably signed. Shelton, you know, he's the 90s, junior, senior, 85, State 93, Junior Senior, could he be signed? Clay, could he be signed? It's in the 90s. Wide receiver run. Williams, USB 93, kick return. Also, running back for a senior, could be signed. Played a game. He did kick return touchdown. He did touchdown, have a good year season. 4 years, he done good. Everybody would be happy for that running back. So you got Davis, you know, white quarterback. That is a punter, right? My dad said, you know, caught a little pee. He did a punt kick. But speed 94. Overall, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44. A great passer, but 4 touchdowns, 4 interceptions. Be like 500 to 600 yards. You would assume he had more touchdowns than Wyatt. I'd say Wyatt had 11 in yards. But the future of freshman not going nowhere, supposed to have been Wyatt's team. He's a junior, Jamal, J-A-M-A-L-A, something like that. And could be signed too. So yeah. But, you know, Davis, white quarterback, triple option, passing incredible too. Yeah. Not going nowhere. The future. So yeah. Going nowhere. Yeah, I love Washington. Alan Washington. Saying he's a junior. He could be signed. He just doing it. Doing it big. So it's gonna be interesting, you know. Don't say any Heisman. I don't know how for it say a quarterback would be a Heisman. But they've gotta be signed. That the record bet they have, it's bad in the kicker. Miss 38 yard go gold and whatever. So yeah. Promotion. Days Monday through Friday. But for that, you know, right here on my smartphone Nexus 5, I have Google Chromecast, NBC app, and I got to put on my girlfriend's job to get your TV. Yeah, that's how you YouTube when you do it, it's awesome, right? Because you got a picture. But Monday through Friday days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube and FBATV.com. And so YouTube is YouTube one. Gotta be 18 years old, Dawson. Like horror movie TV shows, The Purge. Have a PlayStation Network store and PlayStation 4. HE High Definition Blu-ray. Purge season 1-8, season 2 pass, $24.96. But, like all that, but, you know, just, you know, YouTube is YouTube when you're 18, thoughts on, you just, you know, places you have places you know, which one, places for, go on there and get The Purge season 1 and 2, HE High Definition Blu-ray season passes. Unrated, the real version, the real deal. YouTube is YouTube when you won't regret it, you won't be disappointed. I recommend it if YouTube is YouTube.com. And we go with, you know, Wolf Creek. YouTube is YouTube when you get YouTube.com, iTunes account. Place in there, sure have the account there. But, you know, like Wolf Creek, you know, season 2, $12.99, HE High Definition. But, you know, go in the TV section right there, you know, of, you know, Wolf Creek 1, season 1 and 2, HE High Definition, Blu-ray season passes. But YouTube one, the big one, you must be 18 to watch only. And like all, you know, all Australian horror movies, horror movie TV shows, foreign horror movies. Yeah, like, you know. But minority and small percent are gonna read the book. So it's the first book you got. What, like Wolf Creek 1 and 2 the movies. Unrated. The real deal, the real version won't be regretted. Jimmy won't be you won't regret it, disappointing. Recommend it if you're 18 stops on it. Sorry, apologize to MTD, Jay McCauser, Chris. Yeah, me a big gay guy. I gotta do the voice. Nope. So Season 2 Legacy, CW Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube need to be doing it all though. Solid deal in this. Doom Patrol. Season 1, $20. $29.99. Unrated, the real version, real deal. YouTube, I recommend it. YouTube, won't regret it, be disappointed. You gotta be, YouTube, gotta be awesome. I have a PlayStation only, so I can't PlayStation 4. Yeah. Doom Patrol Season 1 Pass HD High Def Blu-ray $20.99. Doom Patrol. But I think DC streaming is like $6.90 or $7.90 plus tax. So yeah. So I'm saying, I think it's $24.99. No, say $20.99. So I'm saying HD High Definition Blu-ray Season 1, Season Pass, $24.99. And that's it for that, because Doom Patrol, I don't know. That's it for that. PlayStation 4, YouTube, gotta be 18, so wrong. Unrated, real version, real deal. YouTube, someone, you won't be disappointed. You won't regret it. I recommend the 18 is awesome. But Swamp Thing, canceled Doom Patrol. Titans, yeah. I try to get Netflix, you know, absolutely free, 9 to 10 in the morning around there, you know, holidays and Mondays later, no, I don't tell them, I gotta pay for it, but, because I got my group chat sketch 1. We're done with the Justice League movie, Psychic Kickers 4. It's kick ass, man. I don't know. They like it. It's 2 hours. I like Ben F or Batman. Aquaman, Flash. Wonder Woman, Hybrid, and we just got done watching Batman vs. Teenage Ninja Turtles. That came out last year. PG-13, really PG-13, 2 hours. Batman vs. Teenage Ninja Turtles came out last year, because I'm Ninja. Radar. And both cartoons are moving. And skip the replacement. So. Batman vs. Teenage Turtles has Shredder in there. A bad guy. Joker, Mr. Freeze, Poison Ivy, Harley Quinn, and Scarecrow. Man, and Bane. It's crazy. The Titan season one, this one, and all my rated on it. So, you can be different. I could be 18,000. Only unrated reviews when we're doing that. So, probably most majority of people do DC streaming. And I'd see two, would be much. And that means holy much. YouTube will probably do DC streaming because as is the film he showed, you know, the streamings one, of course, they're given Star Wars is Plus Man Normal, two Netflix Stranger, and three was DC streaming type. I'm so excited. So, yeah, paid right there. So, I don't know what to do with these 320 safety book. My book is pushing down again. Wonder what I should do. And Harry Potter belt. We got Deadpool. Unicorn belt. Amazon. And we got Globe shoes. They're black. Was that given? For $49.99. It actually might be cheaper. I need a hail boat. Have it here. That'd just be useful. Honey got, you know, Titan. So I'm saying, you know, I gotta get PlayStation Network 3, PlayStation 4. Cause this is not on the Netflix. So I'm saying I'm gonna get a DC streaming. Probably not even Shudder. So, yeah. Oh, we jibby boosh on the show to make that 10? 10? Jibby boosh on the make 10. I care so much. From that? No. I'm QVC, I mean, no. She's not that much. QVC, I'm gonna be pretty sorry. No. Probably peanut butter lovers. The hot chocolates are amazing. I should do some more. I hope I can do some more. I'll probably try candy corn. I got what the kind I like. A chocolate drop or something. A bear cup. It was really, really good. I like the marshmallows. Probably kind of like s'mores. But man, the s'mores. YouTube and comment down below. Yeah, s'mores. But DK Dare probably is more. Well, I don't think we even talked about big food shopping yesterday. Did we mention it? I don't think we did it. So we went. I got laundry soap, water just. I think I'm gonna do 24 pack and a 35 pack. Two milks. Could be fair. I saw for Illinois. Walmart was in it. Not even time milk. Overtine. I'm gonna go to Cat's Kitchen 1VD Valentine's Day. Purple Bear. So love it. Different than like the year and night. I gotta get that because they have the white and the brown and the red. See, I got. I think the red is gone because my little cat's catching one down and sneeze took it. So, no magic marker cleaner I need to get. Trash bags. They did have, for Walmart did have Starbucks caramel macchiato coffee creamer. And I think see you gotta just do and see it about current K cups saying no K cups, I don't got that. Only card. But I do get $47, so usual food shop. Take a beef out of this one. Yeah, yeah. So forgot to get foam cups, 2 dish soaps, 4 paper towels. Got my golf chops, catching 2 Little Dabby Jumbo Big on Honey Buns. Mouthwash, toothpaste, shaving cream. So yeah, pretty much it. Got 8. Pretty much it. So YouTube, comment down below, you know. Got me breakfast, lunch, dinner, and all that. And I did Subway. No, for the soda, I don't know. I'm sure that wasn't kind of bitch, you'd be crazy. What? The workers. And this cup, I don't know what to feel bad or feel sorry for him. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. As you saw, you know, she don't have a bit to be crazy, no way. I wonder if it worked or not. I was mad. Like that. I'm not gonna get mad at her. I'm a dumb, not put this in soup. I gave him every one time he smiled and all I knew about. Still. Okay. Well, yeah, they did good on that. But yeah. So I waited a long time to do that too. You know. No salad. McGuff Chef's Kitchen one. I had a pitcher of potato soup. She did eat her 6-inch. I guess she liked that, you know. 6-inch white bread, milk, toasted turkey, cheddar cheese, mayonnaise, meat, toasted town herb and cheese, meatball, pepper jack cheese. Looks like they have all kinds of cheese available to me. For Illinois. For Illinois. Well, I ain't prepared. Never been one, never will be one. So yeah, and banana peppers, jalapeno, and creamy sriracha. Need to get a salad bar. I'm gonna write no chicks. I eat chili peppers for sandwich mix to eat. Bread to eat. I hope the bread good. I got 2 nogs regular pull pop. So YouTube is YouTube, but should I do this? Hide power potion finisher citrus beat these dolls on it. Oh, I saw the tea, then we have Rockstar Primal Tropical fire. That's that smell and taste like tea. YouTube YouTube, subscribe and click notification bell on number one energy drink probably weird to go to news. He said is hashtag TMGS Tangerine Mango Guava Strawberry, that's not what it is. I like the energy drink, but I did not. Then he said, do you know a rock star? Thermal. Neil. Neon Blast. I mean, tastes like rock star Pro Zero Walmart. So yeah, what up? Oh. Yeah, you know, subscribe, YouTube, you want to subscribe, click notification bell on Casual Gaming Kentucky, number one food product reviewer. He loved himself, cheesecake, honey buns, a little dough, like my girlfriend Capture One does, and cheesecake, favorite was Edward. He did extra review. What, 25 minutes or something like that? 20 minutes. Meat. Japanese snacks and all that. So very interesting. Good watch. Good video. My favorite cheesecake edibles and challenge Casual Gamer Kotaku of Walmart indeed. No big gel Oreo cheesecake and Oreo, the crust and the bakery's aisle. Then you have Junior Cheesecake, QVC. It's a pumpkin crazy. You know, like last year, you know, gravity, blue sprinkles, Oreo, and kind of candy, you know, Oreo. Agree with my TBS reviews. I'm over Cotton Candy. Of the classic of 50 individuals. You know, Cotton Candy crazy, Oreo crazy, Power Patch Kids crazy, last year, DP Dairy Farm Brothers, Power Patch Kids, Titus Sport, Fedicus, Bugs, Power Center. Brownie crazy, marshmallow crazy, peanut butter crazy. There's pork, value, peanut butter pie, and Deaky Dairy Queen, peanut butter, blizzard. And brownie, crazy, marshmallow crazy, and peach crazy. Even challenge of the great value, peanut butter pie. And even if you can find a s'more pie. If they do a regular crust, should it do like graham cracker crust, chocolate crust, probably be too much to do a peanut butter crust. I think they do too much of the pie, regular crust, and chocolate curls on it. They have Great Valley Holiday Peppermint Pie. And they have like Michael Chief Capsules, Oreo crust, chocolate crust. That pie was one of my favorites all the time. That pie was good. I don't think you can get it. Can't wait for next year. No. It's going to be this year, really. Christmas. Of that pie. That pie was good. So good. 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 Yeah, brownie pie. I don't know how I'm going to do it because you got to put another cart on the Walmart. Now that could be it. That'd be it. So, challenge of this round versus not a charge. said, "Scream American, let's scream Full Throttle." Yellow, gold, and black candy bottles. Taste like it. Like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle. All of the above. Then we have Versus, Geek Beer, Fruit Beer Balls, Energy Drink, Versus Big Old Root Beer, my favorite root beers. Then you have another Versus, Diablo Lit, Cherry Bomb versus Nod Cherry Out, Ocean Spray Cream, and Berry Jerk. So what up? What going on? I think I gotta watch Legacy all the way through on CW. Probably do all the Star Wars on Disney Plus. There'd be one. Why I probably can't. I don't know. I gotta put some levels up. Lord, does the pot still have it? Trying to close the fuck. Yes, I'm embarrassed by it. Google predict. Star Wars and Wonder Woman coming in March. I wonder when Ron turned coming. Hey, America got a talent. Big Cook. First one did good. This Simon Cowell stole the house. Going buzzer. He did this, I guess. I don't know. The stormtroopers, the dance, I guess they were gone. But my clown pedals pity party, that clown, you know, guess they don't talk, they seem good and they always sound in mind. So very interesting. So brought back and all that, I was on. So maybe, like I said, I always say American Idol only arranging the DDR situation, so if you're born in front of American Idol, go to the front office. Because, you know, West Virginia front office, doing themselves a little smart in American Idol. Because like that, I was very, very critical. Criticized. And I guess that'd be for me to know. I'm still gonna get a lot of back. People hate me. We're at American Idol. For the group counter, I think February 16. This is a real deal right there. This is a big one. February 16th, Sunday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, yes. Good old grammars. They're really good. Like, oh, grammars. Again, I don't know. Predict, 7 months. February 1st, no, it's birthday, February 2nd. Next Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday. What will I get now? Do I do pizza or put on the DiMaggio? Then we get BD Valentine's Day. Friday for the 15th. Well, I'm gonna do it for that. Food shopping will be literally the double set. When I get 40% on the work. February 17th. As of today, we're gonna go big down big city at the end of the month. My birthday. Well, I'm done. Do I do movies? What am I gonna eat? I don't know. It's on my birthday, Wednesday, February 19th. And I gotta do license too. That's gonna be interesting. I can't walk there either. So, I don't know. Then, February 24th, Monday, Monday. That's his birthday, so. Gotta be interesting. So, please help, help, help. Let's talk about about the beginning of the song. West Aurora family murdered Aurora family. I'm living. Aurora family, you know, it was Nancy bad. Killed the people, Landa did that. The Epic clean, but started the beginning of something, you know. Epic cleaning, killed Jewish people and all that. People, you know, his own people. Yeah. The French Revolution, I think they behead Aurora family, like our revolution. You know, like these, you know, like Hitler and worse than Hitler. Then you have Stalin. But of course, they're given. Those people. But the plane and killing these people in that movie, it really does better. So, you know how we do with the tattoos, you know. Young poo to know something wrong with turn the dick off. You know, Al Qaeda is, you know, all brothers and Muslims. You know, fight the infidels, the invaders. And Democrats and local leaders, Democrats, Pride, and Jimmy Carter, repression. Russian mosque got food and some communities. Tattoos all above. Invaded Georgia. Ukraine. And they shot down Malaysia airplane on purpose. And put the dead bodies in Serbia. Train. Obama was president at the time. But they gave no black box. And Americans were allowed there. And FBI. That we're in. That's dumbasses. Only thing they could do on two missiles of that airplane. Right. People said, crazy boy, show off. Who cares about that first Malaysia airplane? I didn't do nothing. My dad said it's an ocean because it's so deep. Go there. Got a horror movie about it, I think. And my own sister said, you know, South Korea, you know, the burnt, the just triangle, you know, do laughed at. Weird, I said, hell yeah, that's weird. So, yeah. Like that, I didn't want to realize of Shiite terrorist groups. I know about, you know, Sunni Muslim terrorist groups, you know. Taliban, Al Qaeda, ISIS, Richard England, NBC World News. You know, said, you know, Zarqal Mesali, the leader of, really the leader of ISIS, because he is My dad and I, you know, with all the Shiites in Iraq, you know, once Saddam died, I felt, you know, like this, big metal ball spikes and everything, and how Shiite Muslims celebrate, and then I what the fuck, this is very, very bad. And my dad said, you know, mustard gas is an acid gas, nerve gas. What Saddam was, his older son did to mourn Iraq, the Kurds. Like that, you know, once Saddam died, you know, that's what Turkey did, you know, bomb down Iraq. The Kurds, you know, she had terrorist groups, you know, not Iranian people, it's the government, the military, the Bojack Clark, Supreme Leader, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Hezbollah in Lebanon. Speaking of Lebanon, you know, I saw Al-Qaeda did that. That was what Assad said, but Assad assassinated a political opponent. Probably a Kurd. So, what, Hezbollah in Lebanon, Hamas in Palestine, Houthis in Yemen, Turkey, you know, Northern Iraq, Bob the Hell of them. We fought against Assad, fought for with Assad in Syria and Libya. So, yeah. And people said America, you know, the United States, America, fuck up. Hate it. Weird. Education. No good. You know, healthcare, state, and all that. They said, fuck America, yeah, it's America, right? Okay. They said Assad, is there a hospital, a healthcare, an education, you know? Target, use a chemical, biological weapon, stick in kids. Faces and crime and all the above said. Science fair, science project. Great education. What about the famous one? The barrel bomb, like extra large, big bullet or whatever. Warplane, match, drop all the people. What the fuck? For real? Seriously? Shit me? You kidding me? Fucking? Beep 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 beep. Since the jail bed is best. Like the Austrian fire. Got in trouble for that. I guess it's film. Said like Bill and Amos died. Brownies. Gangers. What the fuck? That's the thing, you know. I don't know, man, a billion. Holy shit. Holy fuck. And you got all this up to beep 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 censorship is best. All that stuff. What about the vulnerability? And people said about vulnerability. Right, vulnerability. And people said vulnerability. Kids, the children, the babies around here. Victims and stuff like that, you know. A homeless, poor welfare, middle class taxpayers, you know. female's woman pregnant. Yeah. Disability, disabled, veterans. Yeah. Elderly, senior citizens. The workers, the teachers. You know, the sick, the dying, people in the hospital. But they occurred, so fuck them. As, you know, see the news TV, you know, the kids in the rebels remind me of my girlfriend's job sketch one. You need? It's like the leader of Turkey, he's so smart. You know, fought against Assad, fought. You know, with them, for them, you know, dude. Assad said, you want to kill some motherfucker Kurds in my country, I find them. Ate them motherfuckers. Ate them son of a bitches. He said, yeah. You go Libya. But he said, you know, I pound northern Iraq, bomb after bomb. And Assad said, you know what? I'm using bomb after bomb. Chemical and biological weapon after chemical biological. What the fuck? On his own people? They're Kurds. They're not human beings. They don't matter. Fuck them. It's like my dad said, you know, the only way Iran could do anything, who's fucking screwed, is Kurds. They ain't Muslim. Well, that's the same. They're not even considered Muslim. I'm not, you know, with all this, they don't consider human beings. Who the fuck is Israel? Jewish people. Israelis, they're God's people. People said they God's people. Who gives a fuck? You know, like, beep, 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 century of Israel. I don't give a damn. I don't give a fuck. That's a white, what? For real. Where's the logic? With all that logic, with all the above, it don't make sense. You know, and he said, you know, Assad, the man of the future. And later, Turkey, the man of the future. Because he did that before bombed the hell out of that. Because they're Kurds. People praise that. Love that. Saddam guy ain't dead. He took over it. They said, hell yeah. Sign me up, please. Like, what? Whatever. Well, like that, he fought against Assad, now for him, with him. If he ain't killed Kurds, then he's in Libya. What? I know a lot of people didn't know what SSHL mean. I know. I said, it was last year, 2019, people say, fuck the planet. It makes sense, real reality, if anything. Like that. Fuck the news, right? My news is, you know, we got Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon Podcast. YouTube and YouTube, one, subscribe, click notification bell, Red State Update, YouTube, Podcast. $5 for the Patreon Podcast. I know YouTube and YouTube and Patreon is crazy, but won't be disabled. But it's SXT Phil too. MSN and Google News, you know how we do. I know what he mean, because he said, you know, what's fair is fair. It's not fair for us to be signing. If China and India don't, you know, don't do their job, don't do what they're supposed to. They've been in an industry war for years. I know. We did it first. They do it. And they're gonna stop. Air pollution quality's the worst of all time. China always been worse, but I think even India. They've been fucking spoiled too, when they got that citizenship law. You know, SSV covered rate. And then all story fire. Brexit. You know, it does a great job every single time. And you can say ass kissing or whatever, however you know how to do. In fact, really ass kissing, you know, kiss the cheek. Like the kiss the cheek. Hey, my corner, like Chris Crocker, one of the best of YouTube. I would bow down to Assad. Turkey. I'd say fuck the Turk. Fuck the Kurds. You know. That's what I would do. But I don't do no ass kissing. No. No way. I give credit where credit due. And that's the trust news for me. Cause you know, all this news, you know how we do. And do a good job, you know. The dog and the breath, you know. At the bath of the day, you know, bad at motherfuckers and all that. There's a lot of great nominees up in there. What? The three firefighters. What heroes? They have a lot of cops too. Should be dead. But you know, these firefighters should be dead, but you know, they didn't, you know, like these cops or whatever, however, preventing getting murdered or whatever, however, and shot up and all that. But they, you know, died doing their job, what they love. You know how we do. I don't know where the other one. Probably be California. One Arizona, one Montana. Montana, I don't know. But you know of the California. I think Arizona had a bad wildfire. Or like Texas helped them, you know. It was about the explosion. I think that started last year, you know. I don't know. Explosion. They used to be on fire and all that, you know. I don't know what's all that about. No. And the people not sign up for that crazy shit. I don't know. Well, it's about global climate change and global warming. We need alternative sources more than ever. Should have done that a long time ago. Like nuclear, don't got to do nuclear. If we do nuclear, as France or Japan, you know, they're a national disaster. Well, you know, tsunami, earthquake, typhoon, every single one, and just, yeah. They're not the experts of nuclear energy. France is. They get, you know, it's like that, you know, but probably be best to ban the best nuclear way. I mean, best alternative source of energy. Wind, water, solar, the sun. Now I remember, you know, probably from a lot of years. I don't know if I saw the video. It's white, small. Beat up for whatever. Be fancy, they put like caffeine in it. You got like corn and beer too. So, but like the wind, water, solar, the sun, them are the best. Three things. And I like that with scientists and bastards and all that stuff. That, yeah, them are the three ways to go. Do them together. But that's the same. Long time ago. But we could do that path. We could really make that path. I mean, we just got to do the damn thing. And as I spelled it, I know what I mean. Said fuck the planet. Said what's fair and fair. Cause like that, you know, everybody got to step up. China and India, they got to step up. They got it. They in the industrial war, and they're gonna get that up. Been there for years. Like that. I already have all these invasions and stuff like that, because we did it. We invaded, Well, like Afghanistan, because we declare war, 9/11. Iraq, yeah, I understand. No, didn't have to, we know. Like that, when we the Gulf War, should have done it when Iraqi said there. Bush's dad didn't want to, but Iraq War. You blame that on Dick Cheney, Donald Rumsfeld. Yeah, them the two. You blame them too. That's who you blame. Them. They wanted that war more. They never want to go back to Iraq. But Saddam is over there. Am I sad for them to be dead? Hello. I got
burning him.
Is R. Kelly and Miss Hallie dead? No. I like this. News NBC Warner's. But you hear the scream of Pakistan. Taliban beheading over. Fuck them. So come Miss Hallie. He did a lot of that. Fuck that. Yeah, I got it. I got that bitch dead.
Burning hell, bad nerd.
Oh, no. Hey, you. But yeah. So, yeah. But that's the saying about that. It said, genius, smart, of that leader of Turkey. They're not human beings. Who cares? Fuck them, right? What? Don't make sense. I just wonder if I miss something. They said this is the best. This is what the focus need to. And they say, Shiite terrorist groups, not the people, not the religion. Most of the majority of Shiites are good. This is the terrorist group, Turkey, the leader of Turkey, Assad, the Iranian people, most majority of them are good, like the protests, they say fake news, but it's the government and the military, Jack, Ayatollah, Supreme Leader, Bubba Guard, Hezbollah, and Lebanon, Mosque, Palestine. Al-Sarr's militia go back and forth, Iran and Iraq. Turkey, Lidiki, and Syria. In Syria, Lebanon. And bomb the hell out of them. They said that is good. These good people. They said, this is sexy back in the future. People love their end, you know. Oh yeah, Houdini, Yemen. That's to say, you want Iraq, have it. You want Yemen, have it. You want Lebanon, have it. You want Libya, have it. You want Syria, have it, Kuwait, have it. Iraq, have it. Palestine, have it. You want. What? be a Saudi Arabia is scared. Be like, they want to control the whole Middle East. I wonder if they want Afghanistan. My dad said, you know, forget the same place, you know. Caves, mountains, you know. Opium and poppy seeds, you know. I guess Pakistan. I thought Pakistan did have, used to have one. Algeria, Morocco, Sudan, Somalia. Czech Republic or whatever. Open. Australia, Al-Qaeda, killed all of them. France been on the target. I don't know. Crazy. That's how it goes. Guards, they said that they're not Muslim. They're not Muslim. They're not even human beings. Bomb after bomb, chemical and biological weapon after chemical and biological. What? It is ethnic cleansing of the Kurds. No. Like with Russians. Okay. Beep, 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 beep God bless America, right? Well, that sounds fuck. But well, we get what you get. Oh yeah, I need $6 and some change for the 31st Friday. Mess up the gentleman's floor, you know, Lord, you know, they got the Clyde Taylor Swift Doc Redman next. What? For reals? And the Grammys? What? I wonder about that. Probably MM did this Joe Blunt twice. But it's like that, you know. Should have guessed him. You know, we need a Greek Slaughterhouse, the YouTube videos, you know. I watched it, he said, you know, there's no beef and all that. So, I think Bizarre was on there. The D12 Slaughterhouse, like that. I'll work with ICP and Single Posse. Twisted. Blaze, Boondock. It's like Bizarre, you know. I think he's on it. It's his label, Magic Ninja. Doesn't that say the Riders? That's like he's all their members and I think he's a part of that. So yeah. That's not a shock, isn't it? Cause they was at first cause, you know, cause it was bizarre proof. The old proof. That guy was about that dude. Maybe it's your buck. Easy. Well, I'm fine. TMC member. And DMC. Been using the portable charger. Dude, these are good. They're heavy. You get a hell of a bolt. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go up chat sketch one. Talk about you. I have a little one though, that's so bad. But I will do that. I will get QVC spores. So YouTube, come down below, talk about snack desserts, Deke Derek and Blizzard, Subways, coffees and Starbucks. I don't know what I'm gonna get Starbucks. I'm gonna look at that I can't get no credit card. Man, you got EB, PayPal, credit card, Amazon, credit card. PayPal, the self credit card. QVC credit card. This is your only four chocolates for credit card. Not the good. I'm not gonna get the cheesecake one, I don't know what. Dried fruit and pineapple and milk. Dried salmon. Oh, yeah. I'm not sure about these ones. I get five of them. Cherries, cranberry, macadamia nuts, pecan, cashews, and almonds. Be like that one. It's a meal. It looks like an actual chocolate. Like hot chocolate, you know, marshmallow. Gotta say they have like a small cinnamon. They got nut butter. That'd be good. get along. They have sea salt, caramel drops, glazed walnuts, white chocolate chunks, and them are the same as like almond. Blueberries never had, but cranberries and cherries. They're good. Blueberries probably good. I did a blueberry pie, but they don't really love it. Nut butter. How about that be one of the best? Too bad of violence. And then toffees. Oh, that's a wonder. Winter wonder holiday. Turkey pecan cherry bread. Go right here if you're talking about that much. That is peanuts, raisins. Raisins are good. Almonds, peanut butter drops, my favorite. Dark chocolate, red beef, and cups. Egg. Oh yeah, she got the Christmas. She got rid of more and more. It's like this, you just gotta get them. That's what they are. They have red pistachio, red pistachio company. Okay. Right? Like that, you know. I'm just in the mocha. Cause all this is Detroit, Michigan. Are these the same? I gotta look at these. The Motown one, right? That's the cheapest one. Ooh, I gotta get them. I shoot almonds, cranberry, and milk chocolate seeds. Chocolate seeds. Oh, they don't call it the rainbow. Let's see. I wish it was like that. Ooh, there's a good price. And all these 36 cents. Is that a Christmas thing? Then a milk chocolate, caramel butter, cherry, pecans, almonds, peanuts, peanut butter drink. Guess cherry cranberry? And three is a payment right now for some cents. Free shipping and handling. You get five right now. Pretty good deal for five cheesecake now. What is the Valentine's Day? Put a 9 ounce of dark chocolate in the lid. I got cherry sours. Let's go with a little real quick. Yeah, we got the name real quick. Let's go with that red one. This probably would be pretty fun. Ship, play ship in here and then over it. Those make sense. Five easy pays of $25. There's gold marble, and black. Yeah, those $6 minus I got you to do something wrong with this guy. It's a pain cut. YouTube, did you calm down, man? Germex, QVC, setting the currents, pies, that's it. You could do it for business, Starbucks. If you hit this off earlier, maybe do it. And YouTube, would you tell me, comment down below, Super Bowl, what are you going to eat, wings, pizza, YouTube, would you tell me, what majority of, you know, you got it, man, you got the Buffalo Wild Wings, you got the other green places, Papa Murray's, Papa John's, Domino's, you got Uber, Lyft, taxi, buses, transportation system. Always want to go on there. You know, the buses, subways, you know. They deliver, Postmates, DoorDash, Food Hub, or whatever. Yeah. Amazon, Medicaid, it's like MTD said that Arizona had Medicaid and Amazon thing. So that's just said you got it made, right? Little Caesars, you know. Whatever, however you want to do. It's four Illinois DiMaggio's, I don't know, it's like four Illinois Anthony's and four Illinois Pizza Pit. Like that, you're not gonna be open, you need to be closed. But surely Fort Illinois Casey's will Fort Illinois Pizza. Yeah. So I don't know. What did I get a pizza? Or what? My pizza could be, pizza could be. Like my older sister, who kind of said after the middle of the morning. You got Domino's and the like, Pop John's, and Pop John's are cheap generic, Domino's, the Domino's are cheap, and affordable. Pizza is busy. What Casey is, you get a large taco pizza, you get two Mountain Dews and two margaritas of pop. I gotta figure that out. Well, YouTube, would you comment down below? What? 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 What are you going to do for Super Bowl? What do you think about that? Halftime report, show, Jennifer Lopez, Shakira, commercials, the game. Who you want to win? What do you think about it? It's in Miami. Got Kansas City Chiefs versus San Francisco 49ers. So what do you think about it, you know? What? Oh yeah, that was a casual game in Kentucky. Alexa said, you know, that is San Francisco 49ers win. What, I guess it'd be 6 of them? So I don't know what to do, and we got VD Valentine Day, Friday, February 14th. Always be February 14th, but you know, on that Friday, no free shop would be February 7th. We literally, you know, new card 47 bricks down $3. I do $402 in my asses, which is scary. It will be Friday. Oh yeah, yeah, definitely, yeah, will I get paid the service for Friday, or the first Saturday, take a look at that. But like that, I gotta get my girlfriend up to get you 1-2 sets of tips, and then I forgot for Christmas, and probably James, the later iron range, gear collector, misheard, got that soap, the bath and body soap, should've done that a long time ago, not popular. That green margarita island poplar, that cranberry frosted, them are the poplar ones. That nut, no, what is it, mangled peach or something? Whatever. I don't know if it's not. It's not that. There's, I wonder in there. I'm going to just keep it out here. I'm in the bedroom and all that. Where the Armageddon at? I'll go up to sketch one with Grandpa. I think don't. With her uncle. Here again. Monday. How was that? I think they're getting here again. So yeah. Yeah, that'd be on the good weather. Cause it meant to be too. And yeah, so yeah. I don't know about this. I was quick, my coffee truck sketch one got the subway reward thing. Oh, yep. Steak and shake, you know, $25. I guess I could use that for my birthday. I don't know. So I don't know what to do. My girlfriend's getting one. She called Chick Wings, one mine, and we McDonald's. Yeah, all that. But for a night, pizza, man, it was sexy. I miss hot and spicy wings, honey sriracha, smoked sriracha, I don't know, but honey sriracha, and the bear wings, double cut, bourbon spice, and all that. Oh, that was good. Honey sriracha, you know, they had the crust, the drizzle, the sauce, flavor sticks, like a cherry, pepper thing, salami. Did it say? I don't know. They got rid of all that stuff. B The company said it after a moment. Haircuts. I know, WB. Warner Brothers Burger. Play hot. Harley Quinn or whatever you know we do. Yeah, number 7 thing. Be there. I'm reverting. Will Star Wars be there? So yeah. I gotta go with him. I guess I could look through other stuff, but not just gonna do that. That's a cube belt. Harry Potter. Yeah, but I don't know. But this is really good. Man. Deadpool unicorn. I love it. I mean, the box is the Deadpool. I'm excited for this movie. Okay, get my picture of the little woman. Oh well, whatever, did pretty good. 2 hours short. 3 minutes to it, 9:01 p.m. I bet my girlfriend checked the kitchen when we got to stay home, Grammys. Probably just pumpkin pie. I think we'll be a party next Sunday. Foul Moon. We went to Big City up in Illinois. Because it was quick, you know. Michigan, my girlfriend jumped between Yannis. Sister. No, middle sister, husband. Two nieces and nephew. Here, you know. Well, I told my girlfriend I had to go. My girlfriend was catching up. But it's been a party right there, you know. But. True. But like that party there tonight, right? But we'll be a party next Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday, February 2nd. Cause my girlfriend got a special one, grandma want her two nieces and cousins to cheer and want on the net and things like that. Because you know how we do. It's like king, queen, you know. Fuck, pretty fuck about that, you know, really. You know. African American. All the couple. Divorce and son, you know. Doing that, you know, trying to flip them all that, you know, we do. All of it, so. But big fuck, because, you know. That was, you know. That was, you know, Democrat and liberal leaders hated down there. Liberal on the left, you know. Sheldon Republican conservatives, you know. Like that, I catch a real one. Right there, right? Tillers. You know. Delish. But, you know. So, I feel like a. Some kind of football jersey. A football. You know how we do. I don't know if it'd be Kansas City Chiefs or San Francisco 49ers or something else. But I think like that, you know, I think it was kind of magical time. Because I have my football time, you know. The games I do to play such a college football. But, you know, did all kinds of good stuff, you know, when I was a kid. So, you know, everything was very magical about it. Again, you know, do commercials, Super Bowl Sunday, halftime shows, and everything in between. All the food stuff that, you know, we do. Pizza, you know, Pepsi, whatever, however. So, yeah. So, Yeah, I think everybody got to be there, you know, the whole family. Aunts and the aunts and the uncles and the cousins. Uncle Jeff to catch one, you know. Middle sister, young sister. Eat on, man. But no, hell no, no. I'm not gonna be funny. I just wonder what to do. When VD Valentine Day, YouTube, comment down below. Do you do VD Valentine's? I don't know what to do. Like that, I don't want, you know. What a joke. Whatever, I reckon. That'd be badass and cool and good, Mexican Chinese. Good and free food, you know. Smoke up chip, capture one, you should want. She loves herself some. Foreign like pizza, lemon pepper, wings, ranch, want some Mountain Dews. It's like that, you four for $5, and you can set up with a $5 program. Want ranch, lemon pepper, fries. I doubt it. I'll be watching it. I like that because everybody was filming because everybody was mad, big guy, and all that. Because they was going to Michigan. Uncle Jeff to catch one, little sister, husband, two nieces, nothing. Because they're going to be different, you know. There's going to be. Because tonight was a big bash, the preview. Not tomorrow night because, you know, Lightfoot Graham was on his own and everything. And then. Called it, predict, rig, G, whatever.
I know you don't know the voice, but that's a little lower again. The Abby, the Grammys. The Abby, you got the Netflix news.
I mean, not doing the kissing asses. I guess so. I won't be watching. Let me watch America Got Talent, Star Wars. Cause I gotta dig in through the Star Wars. Wrong Turn, I don't know. Of this new one. And the Wrong Turn. I think it's 6. I guess it could be 7. Last Resort. Where all the above is, you know. Or the rest I know the order. It's like X-Men entities and, you know, Cop came on that watch for example. But YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. If 18 adults only, the X-Men order. And YouTube is YouTube when the 18 adults only, that's for sure. Unrated horror movie. I got them all unrated. Blu-ray. Except for new one, I don't know, you know. It's, I guess, I don't know. I hope there's a new one. The order will be the new one supposed to come out. Probably just go, you know, be your places. I don't know. Like that, that's the saying, I don't know. But true, but like this, you know. I'm gonna get, if it's on the PlayStation Network store, I gotta get that. But who, I mean, true, man. Yeah. But I hope that I get the PlayStation Network store easy. I definitely need YouTube and YouTube and all that. YouTube and YouTube and I've been 18 stars only, right? I have PlayStation Network store account, PlayStation 4. Nope. I don't know, but like me, they're gonna happen. Star Wars gonna happen, but should it, Disney Plus, then you have Maleficent, Sleeping Beauty. I don't know. Besides the Snow White, I'm worried about that. I gotta look that up. That should be on Disney Plus. Them two movies. That'd be badass. Cause I'd be watching the vlog. And Jimmy Jr. calmed down that. And it's a plus when you watch him. When Lizzie McGuire, the new one's going to be on there. I hope Natural Sadie will be on there. Corey in the House, Buzzy and Maggie will be on there. MTD said the X-Men will be there. That'd be awesome. Yeah, I'll be watching them. You got the Avenger Marvels on there. That'd be, you know, like that'd be screaming on there. What? That's the same MTD, so they, you know, that way got it, because they, you know, continue. So, then again, man, I guess I gotta dive deep. Look, they said the aliens, the rated R horror movies. Well, I gotta ask MTD if you like them. I know my older sister does. Me, you know, yeah, I'll pet her, but, you know, and, get away, get root. Probably need to do that Venture and Marvels too. X-Men. I wonder if Deadpool be on there. I don't know, I gotta look at it. Do I own both? I think I own the second one. I wonder who owned the first one. I gotta look at it. I don't know. Oh yeah. YouTube, 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 YouTube